evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Lenape High School. My name is Brendan Moore, and I'm the choral director here at Lenape. Tonight, we have a great program lined up for you. We're going to start with our chorus, then we're going to move to our women's choir, our Lenape Statesman men's ensemble, and then we'll round things out with concert choir. So to kick things off tonight, I thought it would be appropriate to start with a little classic Disney. This is Can You Feel the Love Tonight? It was written by Elton John for The Lion King, one of my favorite movies, and I really think it's a classic of the Disney repertoire. So please enjoy The Lion King. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The next piece we're going to jump into is entitled Sing All Together Now, and it's just a delightful little piece, really actually meant as a teaching tool for rhythm and part singing. I think you'll get a kick out of it. This is Sing All Together Now. I enjoy that piece. It gets you up and moving. The next piece we have is Scarborough Fair. It's a traditional English ballad that was popularized by Simon and Garfunkel. And we talked a little bit about the lyrics in class, and they refer to a series of impossible tasks, such as buying an acre of land between the seafoam and the seashore, which is not a whole lot of room. So this is Scarborough Fair.
Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Next up, we have a couple Moana medleys, and this will feature Chynell Manning and Jared Bruton as soloists. If you haven't seen the movie, I strongly recommend it. I enjoyed it, so maybe you will as well. This is Moana. Ha, ha, ha. So, next up we have a song entitled I Am Being Woven. This was written by the choral writer Amy Vernon, and it compares life to a basket, that in the same way a basket is woven together, so too our lives are woven together over time, binding our experiences together in one cohesive person. So this is I Am Being Woven.
Women serve. I am young and new and growing.
The next song that we have for you this evening is entitled I Sing the Body Electric, and this is the final musical number of the 1980 movie Fame. And the title of the song, I found this out today, is it's borrowed from Walt Whitman's poem of the same name. And this song is dedicated to the seniors in Women's Choir. So here we go, I Sing the Body Electric.
And in time, we will all
ladies and gentlemen. It's actually written in the choir parts that the choir is supposed to clap, but thank you for participating, and thank you for actually keeping a steady beat. I couldn't ask for anything more. Thank you. The next piece we have for you is entitled Waving Through a Window, and this is a very popular song from the musical Dear Evan Hansen, and this song refers to the social anxiety faced by the musical's main character. This will feature Janelle Arn, Allison Weiss, and Mekhi Harris as soloists. So here we go.
Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? Look at me. We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next piece that we have is Think of Me, and it comes from the rather famous musical, Phantom of the Opera. And it's recognizable as one of the key songs in Phantom of the Opera. And it's this very tender love song from Raoul de Christine Daae. And he hopes that she will remember him from ages past. This is Think of Me from Phantom of the Opera. I still have them up here, I'd just like to recognize our seniors in Women's Choir. So when I call your name, step forward. We have Emily Felderstein. Haley Long. Julie O'Hagan. Ariana Pilla. Caroline Sentman. Amanda Wickelman. And Allison Weiss. Next up we have, this is actually a new ensemble. You saw them sing one song for the winter concert. This time they're gonna sing three. This is the Lenape Statesman Men's Ensemble. They voted on the name, they agreed on Statesman, so that's what we're going with. And they have three pieces for you this evening, one of which you'll enjoy very much, and the other two are also fantastic, not to take away from them. So this is actually new this year. So this is a new ensemble this year. The guys come in day one and two during Lunch and Learn, and they give up their Lunch and Learn to do this, and I think that's awesome. So let's begin. The first piece we have for you is called The Day Upon the Sea. And men's choirs are often associated with sailing songs, so I decided, why not? This is a broad-shouldered piece referencing all kinds of sailory things. So here we go, A Day Upon the Sea.
For a soft and gentle wind, I heard a fair one cry. What gives me a snoring breeze and white waves heaving high? And white waves heaving high, my lads,
the good ship tight and free.
The world of waters is our home, and merry men are we. There's a tempest in the silver moon, and lightning in the clouds, but
are coming 6x6. Giant elephant cookies tricks. The animals are coming 7x7. The old fat pig says,
move that shoving.
The animals are coming 8x8. Noah hollered out,
shut that gate.
Oh, the animals are coming 9x9. Noah hollered out,
cut the line.
Oh, the animals are coming 10x10. The O.R. glue is whistled and nobody knew where they was at till the O.R. bump on that a rat. Hallelujah, hallelujah,
thank you. The next piece that we have for you is actually, almost a night and day difference. It's a piece entitled Tell My Father. And it's time to sort of calm down and perhaps be a little bit more reflective. Tell My Father is sung from the perspective of a young Union soldier in the Civil War who has died. And his last message to his father is that he was brave, did his duty, and died with honor. And this will feature Josh Aguilar and Gio Orsi as soloists. And it will also feature, but wait, there's more. This will also feature Miss Sarah Curtis on flute. So this is Tell My Father.
Tell my father that his son didn't run or surrendered, that I bore his name with pride as I try to remember. You are judged by what you do while passing through.
As I rest in fields of green, let him lean on my shoulder. Telling how I spent my youth, so the truth.
Saying that we should all be candles of light shining in a dark, hopeless place. Be a candle of hope.
Be a candle of hope. Be a candle of light.
Can you
next piece we have for you is actually another switch. The title of this is Alleluia, and it's actually a Baroque piece. It was written by Johann Kuhnel, who was Johann Sebastian Bach's predecessor at the Thomas Church in Leipzig. And this is a brief movement, but it uses the original German text, and it features very simple but effective Baroque vocal part writing. This is the Alleluia by Kuhnel.
Sing it!
While we're reorganizing, I just want to talk a little bit about the final piece that concert choir will sing. This piece is entitled How Can I Keep From Singing? And it holds a particularly special place in my heart. It has one of my favorite texts ever written. If you'll turn your attention to the back of the program, I'd like to read a small dedication I wrote to the senior class. And on the back of the program it says, to the seniors of the class of 2018, may you always remember your time here at Lenape. The friends you made, the memories you created, the laughs you had. May you always remember and cherish the words of your final concert piece this evening, words that I have come to know and love, and words that I hope will always guide you in your lives. My life flows on in endless song, above earth's lamentation. I hear the real though far off hymn that hails a new creation. Above the tumult and the strife, I hear the music ringing. It sounds an echo in my soul. How can I keep from singing? This is just a piece that I've always tried to live by. You know, sometimes in my darkest moments, I just remember this. You know, how can I keep from singing? And so it's my pleasure to dedicate this piece to all of the seniors here tonight, that they may always remember, you know, when things are getting you down, don't stop singing. Got that?
Yep.
Good. This is How Can I Keep From Singing?